of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Welcome to SCTV News for Tuesday, March 8th. I'm Jeffrey Roth.
And I'm Haley Tillinghast. Today is day two of Cougars Kick Ash, a special week on campus to raise awareness about the dangers of smoking and vaping. Today is a very special day because the entire campus is invited to the quad for a huge lunchtime rally organized by Club Rise. You'll see a performance by Club Groove, and you can take the part in our poster contest for prizes. Here are some more details about the rally and the club behind it.
Today during lunch, we're going to have a rally, and at the rally, Club Groove is going to perform for us, and then we're going to have a poster contest and some live music.
And then after school, SD Nights is going to be coming, and they're going to have like a whole bunch of fun activities that you can do. Like, I remember last time they came, they had like this thing you run around and like hit lights, and they're just like a drug prevention group.
Club Rise is a leadership club here on campus. We do events like Cougars Kick Ash and Red Ribbon Week. Our whole purpose is to try to create, have students lead a healthy lifestyle, but also to create good leadership skills. And so we're trying to diversify and just make sure our students can do leadership-oriented skills and just try to learn how to live their best life.
Seniors, didn't get a grad night ticket? Still want to buy one? Visit schscougars.org and complete the interest survey. Completing the survey will tell SCHS PTO how many more seniors want to go to grad night before booking more buses. Deadline to complete the survey is this Friday at 4 p.m.
If you've ever wondered if students are smarter than our teachers, you have a chance to find out. Next week, our Academic League team challenges the Steel Canyon staff to a match. It will be after school next Wednesday in our library. Everyone in the staff is invited to accept the challenge, and all students are welcome to come and watch.
Also, Academic League members need to be at a mandatory meeting tomorrow at lunch in Mrs. Jensen's room, D207.
The SCHS car show is this Saturday in our parking lot. You'll get to see all types of cars from classics to modern. The show runs from 9 a.m. to noon in our parking lot.
Opening night of the Spring Theater production is next week. The Addams Family runs from March 17th through the 26th, and the tickets are selling fast. The cost is $10 in advance and $15 at the door.
That's all the news we have for you today. Have a great week. Rah-rah, Cougars.
Cougar Pride, get some!